She's the heiress to an empire men could only dream of. She exudes charm just from flipping her hair. However, she only wants to marry a laborer. Turns out, just a few days ago, a terrorist organization marched into her city. The fearless governor only said a few words when he was stabbed to death. Even celebrities were killed. Her father held an emergency meeting with the five most powerful families. The terrorist organization had issued them a death notice. If they didn't get $5 trillion in cash together within 5 days, their entire bloodlines would be killed, as everyone was in despair. Her father thought of their solution, the Godfather. It was said this man loved nothing but beauty. So the woman's father proposed she marry him as a condition for asking him to resolve the situation. The Godfather was moonlighting as a laborer at a construction site when several luxury cars stopped in front of him and the woman walked out.
这女谁啊？吉田啊，
她是来买咱们工地的吧？我可愿意免费给她干一辈子。没想到啊，
我们是来找我的。
得了吧，秦仁尚，我还不知道你老吹牛，你不两个。
就是，你要是再这么不切实际，以后有什么好活可不带你。
北都沈氏千金沈金雪拜见秦先生。
北都沈家大夏第一行，找我干什么？
我仰慕先生已久，金雪整个沈家为聘礼。
愿嫁秦先生为妻。
什么？
别开玩笑了，我一个泥水跟你嫁祸干什么？
不会是要骗我去缅北嘎腰？
秦先生太谦虚了，我知道您是如雷贯耳的当时第一人，只是厌倦名利，喜欢平凡，所以才藏于这市井当中。我今天是诚心而来，想嫁先生为妻，侍奉先生。
不好意思，我已经有未婚妻，而且婚期将至，你我无情无缘的，而且……
放肆！ 我们小姐可是当世第一美人，岂容你如此怠慢？杀了他！
What happens next? Download Real Short.